How you feel? I'll get your third one straight.
We had a really good game tonight. We had, I think, about five different people score. Defense was flying around. It was a great team win.
Yeah. You ain't cross your mind that this one right here might ball up and go the other way? Just the first team to score on y'all all season.
Well, you know, as an offense, we take the blame for that. We put our defense in two bad situations. We turned the ball over inside our own 30 twice, and we can't do that. We put them in a bad situation, and, you know, they really made the best of it tonight. They made a lot of great stops, and, you know, I have 100% confidence in my defense.
See, you're going to have to excuse me, Augie. On this one, this is my first interview. They sent me out here by myself, so I really, this is my first time. Now, I know you probably used to big cuz, but I seen you shaking bake a couple of times. How, what was going through your head on that one?
No, it was good. My lineman gave me some big holes, and it was good to get out in space and run a little bit. I was just having fun out there.
All right, Augie, we're going to get on up out of here. Appreciate you, bro.
Yes, sir.
Second down and six, Beathard out of the gun, looking to throw for the first time, steps up in the pocket to avoid the rush, he said it, John, he does that good.